ate gnocchi.
What? Nope. This doesn't look like gnocchi to me. This is pizza.
Oh, you're right. This is pizza. I wonder what happened to the gnocchi.
Oh, no.
Oh, I remember. I left it at Gnocchi for Gnocchi Swamp.
Really? You left our food in Florida?
Yeah, I did. Sorry. That's where you leave gnocchi. With Scooby-Doo.
With Scooby-Doo. Was there a Scooby-Dee?
Was that the hot, like, female Scooby?
It was only, like, the original Scooby-Doo series that was good. And then I got kind of stupid.
Yeah. They had two openings, right? That's the same series.
But I mean,
do you know what key a drummer plays in? No key. No key.
No key.
I'm gonna go pizza.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go no key anyway.
I made it myself.
Mm-hmm.
I had the Domino's website help me make it.
But you picked out the ingredients.
Yes. So I made the pizza.
Happy consumer.
Mm-hmm. I'm consuming pizza.
This is Greg Trusa with his new band Crunch Cakes.
57 should be on 9.
He's at this very moment recording a track on his new album. Really into it. He's really focused right now.
Dude, that's really distracting, you know.
What is?
You're filming me.
Oh.
Did I give you permission to be in here? This is the heavy guitar. The song turned out to be about 8.5 minutes long, or 8 minutes and 45 seconds long.
Wow.
When I finished all of it like I wanted.
Epic.
I laid down the clean guitar just as like the ultimate scratch track. There's that bridge part.